Wave Race 64. Yeah. Damn, nice. SL Steel is really good. The more enemies it hits, the more life I get. Hello, old man.
Master Alucard, how may I serve you?
How about this?
Library card, castle map.
Thank you. Thank you. Young Master Alucard, how may I serve you?
Ectoplasm. Same old. Oh, I pressed the item on accident.
You're not complaining more, Dave?
I pressed. Wow. Something that's something good too. Yeah. An And like I ended up dying like after that. So when I went back to life, I went the other way. So I still have to go back down there, which I'm doing. Yeah. I got some sort of wolf crest thing. Maybe. Okay. Is it like you just stay as a wolf, or? Oh, so. Oh, okay. Ow. Let's go. When you use your sword, for a half second, you're frozen. See, if you press X, mist could pass. Okay. What makes it misty? Can you see? Oh, look, you can't see the person anymore. Is it because it's misty? Yeah, I don't know why it's misty sometimes. I saw the ferryman the first time, but since it's misty, it was different. You sure? Just a little misty. So maybe I can get up here now. Let's see. Soul of Wolf. No. I gotta equip it. Yes, I'm trying to see right here. Wolf? Why do I have to press both at the same time? For the mist. Because it said I could do mist. Oh. Yeah, my mana's going down. Huh? All right. Maybe I can, because there's a part to the left, I can get across because the floor breaks if I walk across it. So I'll try that area, which is up there. Oh no. Oh no, no, no. Let's go to the top. In case I'm gonna save up here. I don't want to fight the Terminator eye again. No!
Why so slow?
I had to press forward twice.
Uh-oh.
Turn back! Hurry! Ow.
Fucked you up.
Mm-hmm. Like he hit harder because he knew that I turned into a wolf for some reason. That's weird. Yeah. Yeah. So I'm gonna reset so I can reset the bridge. Really? Mm-hmm. Let's try one more time. Just throwing me around like a rag doll.
Yeah. Just playing with your bod.
Yeah, so there's something down there. I think it's an arrow. Reach! No! Alright. Take out that. Right where I'm landing. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I teleported and I went down, and some knight hit me for super hard damage, and I died and came back over here, so I'm like, I'll do that later. Like, but I can go over there if that's what you're driving at. Jerry doesn't have a fax machine. Ooh. Yeah. Holy shit! That grayed out part up there. And this is where I went back and I fought this guy with a bird. And he like chopped me in half. Killed me. Like the save. Okay. I might as well come over. I'm already over here.
Bags for, dude. What do you buy?
Up, down.
Oh, cool.
I'm sorry, bird. I just killed him for no reason. Did Kyle tell you he went to the dentist the other day? Yeah. Yeah.
I know. Yeah. Yeah, I thought you couldn't eat M&M's after going to the dentist. They have this new quick bonding gel. Sounds like a good dentist. Glad you're okay.
I love as soon as Michael knows he got him, he looks at the screen.
Yeah. Like, yeah. Yeah. Jan is demoting me to your job.
The hell?
He crossed the line where he's making fun of his car. Convertible's ridiculous in that in this type of climate. At the end, Dwight has a sign around his neck. It says, like, I'm a liar, and he's standing on a desk. Turns out I was still mad at Dwight.
Oh yeah, this is the part where... See, this is where I don't know what to do. This is where I went. Like, I've been there before. But I was thinking, trying to get to that right side, because there's something up there. But my jump isn't high enough. No, because it takes that button right there, at the left. Someone has to step on it for it to go up. But when that skeleton steps on it, it's only, like, for a second.
What happens if you kill the skeleton on it?
But the elevator goes up when you kill on it, so I can't jump up to the elevator because it goes up. It's only straight.
Yeah, do the duck move. Not from here. I think you have to get to the one on top, right?
Because I have to press up to do it. I can't press down and do it. Like, I gotta...
Interesting.
I've been here before. I was just trying new things. No, not up there. I just got the map, like, 5 minutes ago. So I didn't even know about that place. Jeez.
Only 3 damage. Right.
Yeah. Not worth it. Of course. Yeah. Oh, my cloak looks different. That's cool. I like that. I like when they change the look in games. Yeah. Yeah. Might as well save. Kramer tells me you're an entertainer and you're desperate for attention. That's true. Oh, this is why. It's magically sealed. Forgot about that. Bark 3 times if you're in Milwaukee. Back, forward, up, down. Yeah. Just what I wanted. I meant to do that. Up, down. I'm back at the first boss room. It's taking me down to where it was, yeah. There's a room right there. Sunglasses. Cool. Cool looking sunglasses, bruh.
You lose intellect? The fuck?
Because you look cool. But I gain defense.
Yeah.
See how I look.
Can't even tell.
It's like carnival music. Oh. Jesus, that scared me. Bacillard. Is that a dagger? Basic sword. Ah. Okay, so yeah, this is where I was before. I think I can go up to the right. Yeah, that's where I died once before. No! God, have you been watching? I mean, goodness! Yeah. Kyle, what time are you going to bed? I think you know why.
Well, Riley wants me to go to a bar with her right now. I'm so tired.
Jeez.
Oh, I got work so early.
Testicle Tuesday. Just go to the bar. Check out the vibe. Even their deaths sound bad.
Yeah. He's working right now. Yeah, she is. That's a cool spell. Yeah, she used to have this boyfriend where when she had problems, she'd come to me and talk about it. And now I'm in like a repeat where this is happening to another guy. I think I'm just in that hardcore friend zone.
I know, and I've noticed the times changed, and these symbols, like this skull right here wasn't there, it was something else was right here earlier, so I don't know what to, how to go about that, but I'm sure I'll find out sooner or later. Oh yeah, and that eyeball staring at us, remember that one? Anybody want a peanut? Shield potion. He was misty when I was there, so I couldn't see him. But the first run I did. And there's something to do with this thing down here, but I don't know what, how to bring get this open. Delicious. I can still go down from here, I think. Ooh, night shield. That should be good. Nice. Okay. Damn. Yeah, that part's blocked too. Yeah. And these stupid things. Yeah. I feel like there's something right here, because there's these two statues, but... Yeah, that's where the librarian was that I bought the map from. Is that the only way to go get past or go further? Where is he? I'm trying to remember where he was. Yeah, he's like a little bit above me. Did I get that before? No, I couldn't reach it, huh? Yeah! Let's go. Kyle, you didn't think I could do it, did you?
Sure. I'm wearing pants?
The hell?
Is that the question?
Oh man, that was good. We were talking about that earlier, so it's an inside joke, but yeah, it was a good one. So earlier today I was talking to Kyle and I was asking him questions about like the game, and he's like literally not even, I could tell he's not paying attention, where I'd be like, yeah, where should I go from here, Kyle? He's like, yeah, my favorite color is blue too. Just like just some random answer that doesn't make sense. So that went back to that. That was good. Knight. My Ox Knight. Yeah, that's when I fought the I guess it's called Doppelganger myself. It killed me at first because I didn't know how to deal with it, but I killed it the second time. He started throwing those daggers at me. Daggers? Oh, I must have killed him before he did that. How I got there, like if I came from above and dropped down. Same. I'm gonna fuck with them. Yeah.
about this? How about this?
Wait a minute. Blue doors. Nice. It's 500. I have quite a bit. What else could I get to... Elven cloak. Dual color reversible cape. That's pretty cool.
Thank you.
Sold out. $30,000? Damn. Yeah. Maybe I should get one of these cloaks. Another hat.
Thank you.
It's green now. I gotta remember where the frick the magic door was. One was down below me. On the top left by this staircase looking thing. Whoa. Can I jump higher now?
Yeah, it looks like it.
Cool. Is that what the... that cloak did? Doesn't say. Or maybe I got a relic? Displays enemies' names. Shows enemies damage. Transform into wolf. That's it. Let's test this. Seems kind of the same. Am I just tripping? Yeah, the elven, the one, this cloak I have on is a lot better, but I was saying I can jump higher now. And I didn't know if it was the cloak. Yeah, I think it's like below me into the left. We'll see. Wait, it's not misty anymore. Maybe she should go down there and look at the ferryman while I'm here. What? He's not there anymore. I can't get that part because I missed. Oh, this guy hurts. Ow. Hurt. Yeah, it really hurt. Nothing, huh? What? Pot roast. What are you gonna do, Kyle? Are you gonna go or are you gonna stay?
I don't know.
Just stay. Don't get hurt. Alright.
Alright.
Get some sleep. No. Venusaur. Yeah. Do you like that girl's butt, Corey?
Corey's still here?
Not sure. Yeah. Turns toenails at me. Yeah. Yeah. Let's see. Yeah. Yeah, there's one in the middle on the left too. Oh, I guess I'll go to the right one first. Yeah, it opened. Let's try the other one now. Okay, cool. Kind of want to save, but there's not many, not really close. Maybe there's a save point down here. One can only hope. Once I find another save, I'm probably gonna be done playing. Whoa. Yes. Nice.
What level are you?
Good question. Let's see.